my kingdom, your talents. Together we could build something glorious. A force that can challenge Rome. Perhaps even become the new empire. An empire ruled by goats.
It all slip away.
I have overreached. Now, not only would he be denied what he'd come for, but also he would be branded a traitor to the Emperor, an exile to the wasteland of death. But it wasn't cold lamb that the Magus had turned back for. It was parchment. Herod watched anxiously as he scribbled something down, turned back and passed the sheet to him. And for you. All I desire is your partnership, said Herod. The Magus pointed to each of the three words again, emphasizing each one with a tap of his finger on the parchment. And for you? Herod smiled. He liked this little priest. No bullshit, no games. Herod took a moment before he gave his real answer. He almost couldn't bring himself to say it.
Something like his old self. And so long as he had the maze. had dispatched his most trusted admiral to keep watch over his prize movements, and is promising that I'm testing my odds.
Thank you.
sliced open. But removing them wasn't patient. Others preferred to start with the face and work their way down. And while removing the face was painful and shocking, it was too often deadly. Prolonging that was akin to prolonging an orgasm. The closer you could bring the victim to the finish line and got across it, the better it was. The trick was to take it slow, to give the brief. She thought. Celia hit on a cliff just north of the mountain.